Hello. Today we are testing a hydrostat pump and motor off of a 6088 or 7088 Case International combine with a two-speed hydrostatic motor. What we're going to show you today is the two-speed control valve, and what it is, it is a pressure response control with a stroking valve. It's a two-part valve. First part being the 12-volt coil, and when it's on, it directs the swash plate and the motor to minimum displacement, and when there's no current to the coil, it directs the oil to the opposite side of the motor swash plate to drive it into maximum displacement for lower speed, higher torque. These motors have to have an input control flow right here at this point, which comes from the pressure control valve on the combine. 180 to 240 PSI is sufficient at this point to do whatever it needs to do for this motor. Second part of the valve is the pressure response part, and what it does is when you have the motor shifted into maximum displacement, which is high speed, it senses pressure out of either the forward or the reverse high pressure loop, and at 4,000 pounds, or PSI I should say, it automatically shifts the motor back into maximum displacement. And as we're testing this, you will see that when we send 12 volts to the coil, the pressure on this gauge is going to come up, and as we increase the loop pressure up to 4,000 PSI, the pressure on this gauge is going to fall off, shifting it back into maximum displacement.